Remember, we were able to impeach Corona because of the you know, the inadvertence or even they call it, you know, bad faith on a good faith or bad faith. We were able to remove somebody who, because of the failure to file asal. And so I think, in a way, this is politics. This is the usual name of the game. And I think for everyone to enter politics should have the best due diligence on their part to protect themselves. Otherwise, they'll be open to attacks.